the fusion pump for reactive ion etching, and this is the outer casing, metallic outer casing for the diffusion pump, and this is how it's look like from inside. And this is the jet assembly. So recently we have cleaned this diffusion pump using kerosene oil, or one may also use xylene. And after that cleaning, we have wiped this residues from isopropanol alcohol, and then we dried it. And now we are going to assemble this diffusion pump for this reactive ion etching. Now we are going to assemble the jet assembly inside this casing, and we need to make sure that this hole should be in line with this four line bolt. So this is the very first part. And then after like second one, this is that second stage. This is the last one. And now this is the top part of this one. This is a jet assembly of the diffusion pump.